Welcome to another SafeishOS podcast, and this time around it's TPU case for the XA2 part 2. People were a little bit upset that I only showed one TPU case, and they said it was the worst of them of the twos that are available usually on eBay. So I bought the second one. It was, I think, a little bit cheaper. This is the first one, as you can see here, with the buttons in the silicon, basically, for all the buttons. And it has, as you can see here, this diamond-like shape on the corners. So it's a pretty hard and flat side, as you can see. And the new one has a curve in the side, and as you can see, it has cutouts for the buttons. So the buttons are easier to press, even if it does not look as easy to press. They are easier to press, the volume buttons especially, and of course the power button also. So a lot softer to press, a lot better to press also the camera button. Two-stage camera button still not very good possible even with this change, because it's a little bit too small, this cutout here. But in general, I would say, you can see it has a nice curve to it, the same curve basically that the phone itself has. And it feels really nice from the material point of view. You can see from the backside it has some different styling, as you can see here. So the one TPU case has this carbon fiber look here to it. This is the only thing that is really grippy, and it has this pattern here that you can feel, but in general it's a little bit too slip, and it slipped out of my hand one or two times already. And this one, this pattern is a lot better in terms of anti-slipness, basically, if you can tell it this way. You can see this is also intelligently done. So it has this two sides, two parts. One is this anti-slipping part, so it's very, very rough on the edges a bit, but it does not slip so much as this one does. And I think you might could hear even the difference, just gliding my fingers over it. You can already hear the difference. And it has no glossy parts. The only glossy thing here, and it's a little bit grippy, is this carbon fiber-like optics. This new one has this glossy second part here, especially on the side, which is pretty nice because it gives you extra grip if you hold it in your hands. And yeah, and the anti-slip mechanism basically on the back, so it's a nicer TPU case. So if you have the choice between the two TPU cases, don't buy the one with the carbon fiber-like optics. It looks like this. Buy the one with the matte optic on the back and this anti-slip mechanism. It feels a lot nicer, a lot better. So this is everything for this little demonstration. Hope everyone is now happy with this, that I've tested another one. And I think I will keep this one because it has a better grip. So thanks for watching, and until the next time. Bye.